Additive manufacturing, which is known as 3D printing, is a layer by layer manufacturing that is poised to really change the entire manufacturing enterprise in next decade, and also is one of the most valued manufacturing technology in history.
Additive manufacturing is really a suite of technologies that allow us to print components by adding one unit of material at a time within a layer and then stacking these layers together to generate parts. So it's a truly digital way of creating a product.
For me, it was a new area. I wanted to explore it more. I think it's now one of the most innovative and important areas that everyone should explore, and we should have it involved in our daily life and our life in general.
Additive manufacturing is the manufacturing for the future, manufacturing for Industry 4.0. It's going to really change the world. It's going to change the way we address or we approach designing and manufacturing.
It has been amazing to see how many companies, specifically in specific areas like aerospace, tooling, and also medical industry, are just adopting additive manufacturing for their product.
So really, this is opening up a lot of new opportunities in the manufacturing sectors that we did not have before. So this is why it's really exciting to leverage this set of technologies.
We are one of the top five academic centers in the world because we are working with talents in the lab. We have generated intellectual property over the last 15 years. We have been the first group in Canada that started working on additive manufacturing back in 2001.
What we do is we actually expose students to some of the cutting edge technologies to enable them to actually exercise research questions that you could not anywhere else within Canada and perhaps globally.
I think the major reason why I chose this school was, number one, they really have a world-class reputation, right? I also know that they're really innovative. They delve a lot into these career and entrepreneurship initiatives.
We have a unique entrepreneurial ecosystem where students come in with a mindset, with an entrepreneurial mindset. Not only that, but University of Waterloo attracts a lot of different industry engagements. So what that means is that students actually rephrase or reformulate their research questions to try to actually envision technologies of tomorrow based on the problems of today.
The students, we all like talk about different things and share knowledge, and it's just very good environment too. Because we all come from a different background, and you know, for example, for me, PhD is not only about science. Also, I like to learn from other nationalities, other cultures. Canada is really one of the, like, maybe number one on my list for the countries that I want to stay, or like I want to work in after I finish my PhD.
Each student's vision of their research path is quite unique. So when you're looking at a graduate program or reaching out to pursue a graduate program or even an internship in a university lab, I think expressing the passion for what you really want to pursue as a career is one of the most important things that stand out.
Be ready to work hard because to have a title of doctor beside your name is not gonna happen between a day and night. It's gonna require a lot of work, a lot of commitment. And that's after you get accepted in your PhD or your master's.
I think if you are considering engineering, if you are considering additive manufacturing, if you are considering these STEM related fields, I would advise you to keep up that passion, right? To keep up that that desire and go for it.
Focus on the main target, and it will all pay off at the end, you know.